All right, let's go. 2021 Bowman Hobby 12 box case break number 4. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. Good luck to you. Like a boss. This is a white noise. Pup gets to sleep. The end of the night. Good old case of Bowman Hobby.
Rip the heat, bro. Oh no, man, that Bowman.
It's like you could smell it or something.
I literally sensed it.
Yeah.
Grizz, what's up, Grizz?
Some Bowman.
Yeah, Chris Bryant, man. He has been doing fantastic.
Uh-huh. It's amazing.
Yeah, I missed contract here.
Money is a motivator.
I wonder if they have like a strategy, like the year before contract year, they kind of lay up a little bit, try not to get hurt.
That's actually, I never even thought of that.
And sandbag it a little.
Sandbag or that one.
Chris, who do you have in this break? What teams do you like in 2021 going?
The Cubs and the Yankees and the Rangers.
Oh yeah, I had a feeling she picked up the Rangers. That's my favorite in this.
That's who's that kid?
Acosta.
Yes.
There's also the other kid that's really good. Who's now with the Rays, but he's in as a Ranger in this product. If Pitt can hit it.
All right.
Bobby
loves hitters.
And he's going to be like a Rosarina type of steal, like the Rays always do every year.
I don't know how they do it.
I don't know. I even asked when I was in it. I was like, all right.
How do you manage to make these moves always and stay like extremely under budget?
The scouts, they
always.
Yeah. But it's almost where, like, so GMs, they want to be flashy where they sell tickets. So even though they'll sign a big name, even if they don't really, you know, if they think there's a better younger player, they'll still sign the big name ticket sales.
Yeah.
Because then they blame it on the player, not necessarily the young player.
Right.
It's less risk for them, which actually is more risk for the team because it's more money, but it's a weird.
Babe. Got it figured out.
Vargas? Ooh, I like that pick too.
Feeling a Vargas. Yeah, those retail box slippers are. Thank God they finally did something about that. I wonder if Target will lease us some space inside of their store and we can make a card store in it. Card store within Target. Hey, I'm running out to Target again. I'll be back in a while. Yeah, well. Starbucks, pretty big company. I mean, the manufacturers like work with Target and Walmart on like special SKUs just for them with special parallels just for them. No. Well. It's a tough one. This was a colorful one. Now Jimbo's talking about Blake Snell. What's up, B&G? Not right now, just opening. Bowman, haven't looked at anything yet. Top's Finest was beautiful. Going hunting for that tomorrow. It did. Did okay. I don't think they had anything major. Yeah. Been studying audio engineering in my free time. I could play music too as loud as I want, and you can't hear it. Just me. Bugging me out, man. Riding Witch Mountain with headphones on. The countdown one. Yeah, how so? Did you happen to have a picture of the back in the listing? So what does he want? He just wants his money back and he's going to return the car. So what'd you tell him, Scott? How much did you sell the card for? Or what did you buy it for? Oh, well, that should be a quick end to the case. So. What's his total feedback score? Right. Here we go. Let me guess. Ian Anderson to $399. Paper. Miguel Amaya to $150. Dominguez. Mena. Blaze Jordan. Costa. Alec Thomas. Alexander Ramirez. De La Rosa. Lewis, Marias, Salas, Daryl Collins. Kansas City, Brett. There you go. Corbin Carroll, Sky Blue, paper. Antelope Pipeline. All right, my man. The Over Piguero, purple paper. Choi. Juan Soto. Eddie Diaz. Yolbert Sanchez, White Sox. Orange, Josh Jung. Rangers, Grizzlebees. Josiah Gray /99. Bogle. Paul Goldschmidt /499. Nick Gonzalez. Alec Baum. Jared Kelly. A cool picture of Wander. Ooh, what do we got? /199, Drew Romo. cool card for the Rockies. Purpley. What's going on?
It's so super weird. It had as it says too. Like it like froze me out.
Huh.
Yeah. Super odd.
That is weird.
You get anything super cool?
Not yet out of this. I had an orange Jung.
Yeah, that's good. He was ninth overall pick, Texas Tech.
There you go. Jose Rodriguez to $4.99. Tractor Auto. That's so weird. I wonder how often that happens. Jackson Kowar to 50. Was there any action when?
There was, and then luckily I finished right when it.
Alexander Ramirez. They're like, okay, that's enough for you today. I'm no log off. Dominguez. Gilbert Sanchez. What do you got going on this weekend, man?
Sure, Morgan's gone. So.
Emerson Hancock. I don't know for sure. Probably just. Play with cards all weekend.
I'll do this loop stuff's fun. I wonder what a Saturday afternoon like. Be a lot of fun to do that.
Oh yeah.
Pull in these boxes. They made them long.
Yeah. William Holmes, Angels. Matt Manning to 250. He's like, yay, attention. Sabato. Mackenzie Gore to $199. Austin Martin. What do you think about Austin Martin? You know anything about him other than he was the pick?
But they're crowded. That Blue Jays lineup is crowded. The whole farm system.
Go Adele to 125. Baron Laura Atomic. Nice. Evage. Roberto Hernandez, Texas, Grizzle Bees, Austin Martin, Sabato, Trevor Larnach to 199. Brennan Davis purple paper to 250. Jared Kelly Atomic. Blaze Jordan. O'Neill Cruz. O'Neill. To 150. Acosta. Anna. Gold talent pipeline to 50. Nick Allen, Luis Barrera, and Grant Holmes. Edbert. Hey, what's going on, man? Troy to 499. Dodgers. Casey Davidson. Adele. Boy. Adley, orange to 25, Baltimore, Dino, Ugh. That stinks. Jared Kelenic to 25. Nice. Orange paper. Holy cow. Free bases for him for the rest of the game. Trent DeVoe. The 99. Eddie Diaz to 299. Sparkly. The home run cycle, that would have been incredible. I wonder if anyone's ever done that in professional baseball. Kristen Cassis. Oh, and the first four, man. That would just be incredible to witness. So many things have to go right just to even have the opportunity. Torkelson. Costa. Dario Parmeres to 299 for the Giants. Grassi. Nice. Or Judge. Oh, Bichette. Paper to 299. Grayson Rodriguez. Atomic. Nick Lodolo to 250. Brandon Marsh to 399. Lewis Robert. Peter Downs to 125. Who's the guy? What a huge, awesome card. To 25, Cespedes.
Let's go.
Wow. Guess who didn't sell?
No way.
Yeah.
Dude, that's a huge card.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Oh, yeah, bubber. Oh, yeah, and you're a White Sox fan. I forgot about that for a second.
Yeah, but that's not mine.
Yeah, but it's still cool that
it's. Yeah. Yeah, dude.
Blast. You know what's crazy is we have yet to hit an Austin Martin out of any of our cases.
Any of them. Any of them. It's incredible. The weirdest thing.
We've had the Blue Jays in almost
all of them, too. Yeah. It's like just kicking the... No more Bowman group breaks. Personals only.
Yeah. Tough.
Yolbert Sanchez. That's happened another year too. I can't remember who it was. The top team would never sell.
I like division breaks.
Yes.
That's Bowman.
I think those, yes. Justin Foscue. Christian Javier to 299. So what happened? Did Eric say anything? Nick Bitsko. Were you talking to Eric? Oh, okay.
Two streams at once. So we basically made history. Just like we need to do.
Nice. Boom. Yeah. Jimbo, you broke loop. Oh, that would have been so cool. Jay said that there was some guy tonight that had a one-run homer, two-run homer, three-run homer, and he was on deck with two guys on and a 3-2 count.
Dude, I was.
So he would at least have his one ball away from having the opportunity to hit a home run cycle. I don't even know.
I wonder if that's ever happened.
He said that a girl did it in softball last year.
Oh, really?
Yeah, college softball. Jackson Clough to 150.
Who's the paper going to?
Logan Davidson. Noah.
That if I find a cool blaze. Jordan, he'll trade me his green, Riley Green.
Ooh, he likes Blaze Jordan, huh?
I said, the search will go on.
Maybe we can get Justin's Blaze Jordan his printed for him.
Print?
Yeah.
It's scary.
It is so creepy. but kind of funny.
Yeah. I like this.
I love that. I think it was like the first night he was on loop. He was showing people a picture of it.
Yeah, he did.
I'm like, Justin, they don't know what you look like. So they don't know that's you.
They're like, what is
Yeah, this? What is this guy showing me? Juan Soto, Eddie Diaz.
Oh, that's nice.
Leover Peguero, Atomic.
That's a really nice card. That's actually his Bowman first. They just forgot to put it on there.
Is it? I thought so. It's been a while since I did some. I think we had a paper of his too. Colored paper. Apparently, Blake Snell just destroyed the Mets tonight. Pete Crow Armstrong to $4.99. Insane. Bless you.
It tickled me.
It's so crazy how stacked they are.
Same with the Dodgers. All right in there.
Yeah. I guess, you know, you don't really have a choice to not be stacked if you got the Dodgers and you want to win.
Yeah.
And you're like, well, all right.
They got Blake Snell for a steal.
Don't do that. I know you don't like Bowman either. It takes too long, huh? I'm going as fast as I can. No, you
can't. Come here, Harper. Come on.
You don't have thumbs. You can't break. Go ahead.
Let's go.
Yeah, you're okay.
Come here. Let's go see that guy. I'll catch.
Almost. Andrew Vaughn. Hunter Bishop. She does this to me, though. Almost like for an hour straight when I'm at home. In the office. She just keeps going till I get up and do something. Sound like a boat. Ooh. Orange wave or orange shimmer to 25, Nick Matten. Matten?
He's good. He's in the big leagues already.
Nice. Phillies did not sell.
Really?
Yeah. It was listed for a week. I haven't put it on sale. Hi. You know. You got me. You're going to kill me.
What tree? You want a treat? I'll give you a treat. Come on. Yeah.
Go get you some. He's like, what? This guy's going to give me treats? Chris Bryant, green paper. $3.99. Freddy Zamora. Yeah, the rabbit recipe. Kevin Alcantara. Casey Martin, blue to $150. Yeah, needed it too. They're big, big, big dogs that just wouldn't budge. Ed Howard to $4.99. Oops, left it out of focus. I'm sorry. It's Jordan. Cunha. Maximo. Gilbert. Oh! Man, what a case for the Blue Jays. No way. 4 out of 5, Nate Pearson. Yeah. Yeah. Well, for starters, I don't think I've ever seen 2 orange and a red auto in the same break.
Oh, and it's an auto? I thought it was just a red.
Nope.
Dude, he is legit. That's awesome. I know.
Jay's doing the same thing. He's like, what is happening?
So odd.
Brennan Davis. Man, screwed up my stacks. Nick Allen to $125. Harper, I think Jimbo wants your attention. You can go. Christopher Morel, Atomic. Jared Kelly. Jake Vogel Trevor Larnach paper. Jake Vogel, Dodgers, Casey. Mena, Brennan Davis, Corey Abbott, Alfonso Rivas to 150. Alrighty, that is it. Give me a couple minutes, we'll do a recap. All right, Jay. Thank you, brother. Well, recap action. Screwed up my stacks, though.
This one would have been great for me to sit next to you.
That's fine. There's no one around.
I'll sort that tomorrow. I like sorting that.
Okay. Yeah. It's hard. Okay, cool. Straight. What's up, Rod? How you doing, brother? All right. Let's see. Bless you. I think I like Hobby better than Jumbo this year. All right. So here's where we are. Parallels first. And we'll go into the autos. Bayron Laura, Atomic. Pagaro, Atomic. PCA, Hunter Bishop. Ed Howard, Refractors to $499. Diaz to $299. He's purple to $250. Lodolo, Logan Davidson. Blue, O'Neill Cruz. The pink shimmer, magenta, whatever. It's to $199. Drew Romo, Kenzie Gore. This one's to $199. Trevor Larnach. Casey Martin, blue, to $150. Miguel Amaya. $125, Nick Allen. Joe Adell and Jeter Downs. Josiah Gray to $99. Trent Duvall to $99. Gold for the A's. Nick Allen, Luis Barrera, and Grant Holmes. Orange to $25, Josh Jung. Adley to $25. The paper, Larnach, Chatham, Chris Bryant, $399, Javier to $299, Foscue and Marsh to $399, Bichette to $299, nice Jared Kelenic, Orange to $25, Davis, Manning to $250, Kowar, Gold Paper to $50, Goldschmidt, Piguero, Purple to $250. Ian Anderson, Corbin Carroll. And your autographs. Heriberto Hernandez. Choi to $499. Palmeiras to $299. Jake Vogel. Jackson Clough to $150. Ah, Rod, we're doing great. Well, Jimbo and I are. Justin, not so much. William Holmes. He got his, he's sick. Jose Rodriguez to $499. Yolbert Sanchez. Daryl Collins. And couple beasts, 4 out of 5 rookie Nate Pearson, red auto. Nick Mattin, orange shimmer. Natan, I don't know. And Cespedes to $25. Shoot. And that's it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it.